I can't hear you in QC. Do you believe it? I would not give you a dime for theology that does not have a transformational element in it. Thank God for the cross. Thank God for the blood. And thank God for the work on Calvary that tonight we can sing and live and breathe in freedom. You see, there's a line that's been drawn down through the ages. Gloria and I wrote this about 40 years ago. And on that line stands an old rugged cross. On that cross, a battle is raging. The gain of man's soul or his loss. On one side march all the forces of evil, all the demons, and all the devils of hell. Oh, but on the other, my friend, the angels of glory, and they meet on Golgotha's hill. The earth shakes with the force of the conflict, and the sun, it refuses to shine.
There hangs God.
For there hangs God's Son in the balance. And then through the darkness he cried.
It's finished, the battle is over. It's finished, they'll
yet in my heart, the battle was still raging. Not all prisoners of war had come home. You see, these were battlefields of the mind. You see, I didn't know that the war had been won. But then I heard that the King of the Ages, he has fought all life's battles for me.
The end.
Praise the Lord.